Did you know in Fallout 4 there was originally going to be a 300-foot-tall ghoul in the game? This creature, nicknamed the Maypole, would have been a giant glowing one, and would act as a massive healing beacon to all nearby ghouls. Sadly, it never made it into the game because the engine couldn't handle it and it created a ton of technical issues. It would have been terrifying and ridiculously cool to see a giant 300-foot-tall ghoul roaming around the wasteland.